This tutorial covers how to reset a forgotten Windows 8 or Windows 8.1 password without using a third-party password reset utility. For this tutorial, you do need to have a copy of Windows 8 on the DVD or USB flash drive that came with your computer, or that you purchased to upgrade to Windows 8. This will only work on local computer accounts. If you're using a Microsoft account, this will not work, and you'll need to reset it online. A Microsoft account is linked to an email address, such as Outlook.com. If you do not have a copy of Windows 8, I will link to another of my video tutorials showing how to reset a forgotten password using a free third-party password reset utility. We first need to boot the computer to the Windows installation media. You need to have your computer set to boot to the DVD or USB device. If your computer does not automatically boot to the Windows 8 media, you will need to check how to set the boot device order for your particular computer make and model. Place the DVD in the disk drive, or place the USB flash drive in the USB slot. Turn on the computer. If your computer is set to boot to the USB device or DVD, you will see a black screen with the message, "Press any key to boot from CD or DVD." When you see this message, press any key on the keyboard. We'll restart the computer now. The computer will boot to the Windows Setup screen. We need to enter the Advanced Startup options. Select the Next button. Select the Repair Your Computer link. On the Choose an Option screen, select the Troubleshoot option. On the Troubleshoot screen, select the Advanced Options. On the Advanced Options screen, select the Command Prompt option. We are now going to backup and copy some files so that the Windows Command Prompt will open when we select the Windows Ease of Access Tools. First, let's backup the Ease of Access Tools file. We will copy this file to the root of the C drive, but you can place it anywhere you want. In the command window, enter the following command without quotes. Copy /windows/system32/utilman.exe /c:\. Press Enter. If the command is successful, you will see one file copied shown underneath it. Next, we will copy the command prompt executable, cmd.exe, and overwrite it on the ease of access executable, utilman.exe. At the prompt, enter the following command without quotes. Copy, space, c:\windows/system32/cmd.exe/space/c:\windows/system32/utilman.exe. And then press Enter. You will be asked permission to overwrite the file. Enter a Y for yes, and press Enter. If the command is successful, you will see one file copied. Remove the Windows DVD or USB flash drive from the computer and reboot. We now need to launch the command prompt and reset the forgotten Windows password. When Windows reboots the lock screen, select the screen to show the user account. Select the Ease of Access button on the bottom left of the screen. To reset the account, we need to know the exact name of the account. To get a list of all the accounts on the system, enter the following command at the command prompt without the quotes. Net space user. And press enter. Here we can see all the accounts on the system, including the test account we are going to reset. To reset the password, we need to enter the command in the following format. Net space user space my username space my new password. If you have a username with a space in it, then you need to enclose the username in quotes. In this case, I will reset the test user account and change the password to 12345678. The command for me will be net space user space test space 12345678 without the quotes. You will need to adjust the command you enter for your account name and password that you want to use. Enter the command in the command prompt and press enter. As long as the command executed correctly, you will see the message, "The command completed successfully." We can reset any of the local accounts on the system, including the administrator account. If we reset the administrator account, we need to run one more command to enable it before we can log in. If you did not reset the administrator account, you can skip this next step. At the command prompt, enter the following command without the quotes. Net space user space administrator space /active :, yes, and press enter. Close out of the command prompt window by selecting the red X at the top right of the window. Now let's unlock the screen, enter the new password, and log in. In this case, I entered it as 12345678. Now that we have successfully reset the password and logged into our account, we need to change the command prompt and the ease of access files we modified at the beginning of this tutorial. If we don't, the ease of access tools will not work in the future if someone needs them. These are the same steps from the beginning, so we'll go through them more quickly. Boot the computer to the Windows installation media like we did at the beginning of the tutorial. Make sure the Windows installation DVD or USB drive is in the computer. Turn on the computer, and when you see the message, press any key to boot from CD or DVD. Do so. The computer will again boot to the Windows setup screen. We need to enter advanced startup options. Select Next. Repair your computer. Troubleshoot. Advanced options. Command prompt. Enter the following command without the quotes. Move space c:\utilman.exe space c:\windows/system32/utilman.exe and press enter. It will ask permission to overwrite the file. Enter a Y for yes and press enter. If the command was successful, you'll see the message that one file was moved. Now remove the Windows installation media from the computer and restart. We can see the ease of access tools have been restored.
Make your computer easier to use.
Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel or check back often for new tutorials.